fought back, and the track was really rough. I don't think I was running high enough, but I was trying to run high. Finished fifth. Oh, 19. Okay. I don't think I was going high enough. I think if I went high enough and I carried speed, maybe. But I can just see as soon as I go for the top, I get past underneath. So I kind of just ran my line on the bottom, carried speed, and tried to avoid all the crashes, and that's how it went down.
Mm-hmm.
The car felt really good, like, all night. I think I ran top five all night, and it's just been getting better and better.